sat there in the dark for about 20 minutes before we realized they didn't want to kill us. They just wanted to humiliate us.
So the moral of the story is, you're dumber than mice.
Rats.
Doesn't matter. Look, I'm tired of waiting for Kate. I say we start the meeting. All in favor? All opposed? All right, so the meeting begins. Gentlemen, gentlemen, please. Now, I balanced all the books for the month. Now, if we subtract our cost from our revenue, Buzz Beer is only in the red, but... Oh, my God. It's never happened before. Does anybody have a black pen?
No.
You could buy one.
That'd put us back in the red.
Be sure, brother.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, gentlemen. That's for on your own time.
Hey, everybody. Hey. Sorry we're late.
Kate's been taking me around the bars, pushing Buzz Beer.
Oh.
Yo, K-Champ, you look a little wobbly.
Wobbly? That's a funny word.
Hey, he's drunk.
Well, it is a funny word when you think about it. Wobbly. Wobbly, 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 wobbly.
What's with the belt, Elvis?
I won it off him last night. How do I look?
Like a cigar? You know, you missed the shareholders meeting.
Damn, first the mall opening, now this.
You missed the mall opening?
It was an accident. We were drunk.
Okay, I've seen enough. You gotta stop dating him, Kate. It's messing up the company. It's not fair to us. You're our princess. You can do better, whatever you need to hear.
No, please, don't blame this on me. I'm not the one working him to the bone.
You sure you want to use that phrase, Kate? Because I can't hit this one on the heart.
Okay, the only way to settle this is to take a vote. Who thinks we should stop pushing the disc so hard and pace ourselves a little?
Well, she makes a good point.
All opposed? A tie. Great. We get to take another vote. And remember, this could be our last chance to make it big.
And remember, he's our employee and our friend. Now, who's with me?
Hey.
She makes a good argument.
Well, so does he.
You're right. I switch my vote.
Me too.
Who says I blow my brains out?
Hey, 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 come on, come on. Look at us. We get a little success when we're at each other's throats. Come on. Isn't our friendship worth more than money?
It's a good speech. I think I'll change my vote.
Me too.
So 2 days of no rats, huh?
Yeah. I walked in one night, and they all walked out as if they'd realized that there was more to life than just hanging out in a bar.
Well, there goes your super intelligent rat theory.
We got our fire back, huh?